Get prepared for the best TV experience of your entire life. Hi, I'm Kate. Welcome to Colosoul TV. We're at Southbound. We're bringing you interviews from real life campus. How's your Southbound experience been?
I'm actually loving it at the moment.
It's awesome!
Awesome.
I think it's good. It's my first time. Oh. Yeah, so it's pretty good.
Your favourite band? Crystal Castles.
Arctic Monkeys.
I loved Alloy Black. He was really fun. Cool. Just like got the crowd into it.
Crystal Castles.
Crystal Castles.
They're great.
Yeah.
Okay. Probably Arctic Monkeys.
Probably Group Love, I'd say.
Papa Vest Free.
Well, I thought Regurgitated were good.
And DJ Yoda.
How did you get into your profession?
It's my part-time job.
come back. When planning your outfit for a festival, what are your main considerations?
Probably comfort, yeah.
What about style too? You got to mix that in as well.
Obviously, that's a given, but you know.
How would you describe your personal style?
I like pockets.
I don't really have one. It's just what's there.
If an alien came out of a spaceship, what would you say to it?
Would you like to share my tent?
Well, what else can I say to that one? That was a pretty good answer.
What's your 10-year plan?
10-year plan? I don't know. Yeah, I wouldn't, you know, own a business or something, like massive company. Like,
you want to run this place?
Actually event organiser.
I'm going to be Lady Gaga.
If an alien came out of a spaceship and landed in the Bundaberg rum tent, what would you say to it?
Love you.
What's your favourite part about lining up for the toilet?
Watching random people behaving around you.
Excellent. How would you describe the difference between the WA music scene and the Russian music scene?
Well, the WA music scene is mostly in English, so that's good. I can tell what they're talking about. And you know, in Russia it's in Russian, so... Not real good at that.
Okay. Who's been your favourite person you've met so far this weekend?
Definitely you.
Thank you. That's all we needed.